rest of the original video, or a part of it, is cut off.
Why?
Welcome to the YouTube madness. If you use Remix, the Creative Commons footage. What I did was only making a copy of a video by using YouTube's editor. It is the whole idea of Remix, that you are free to recycle videos. How could I then know that the YouTube video, for free use, was with copyright or was unsuitable? You just can't blame the Remix user and punish him, or her. He was in good faith.